My name is Brad Durbin. I am an industrial maintenance technician at Founders Brewing Company. Basically, our job is to install, commission, maintain, and troubleshoot all items of technology that you would see in a brewery here. As a child, that was for me building, you know, blocks and Legos, essentially. That kind of interest in just engineering, as it were, that really made me want to get in a position where I could continue to do that, and something different every day. And I've learned such a broad spectrum of things in different areas of technology. The best part of my job, I think, is being able to work with the advancement of technology, specifically with automation. This is where there's going to be jobs. I grew up in Indiana, which is very agriculturally based, and you know, even that is starting to see a shift towards, you know, automation and heavy industry. As this field has been kind of pioneered in the last 100 years, a lot of those initial guys are starting to get out. And so the opportunities of jobs that already exist are there. And not only that, more are being created every day. So as big companies look to manufacture and look to automate and streamline and, you know, just produce more, these jobs are going to keep popping up.